Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. This is your favorite host, Abhi Jose.
And I'm Megan.
Our second favorite host. In this video, we are going to react to a teaser. The name of the movie is Zombievly.
Does it have something to do with zombies?
I would say so, yes.
Okay.
A lot of things going on in my head just after reading the name of the movie, because maybe I should reserve my comments up until like we have seen the teaser.
Okay.
So this is a Marathi movie. I'm on the IMDb page and the description or the summary of the movie goes something like this. Sudhir and Seema, a young married couple, move to a posh apartment complex in Do.
What?
In Dombivli? Am I dreaming?
Why?
Because Dombivli is my hometown.
It is?
Yeah. And okay, that makes sense because when I read the name of the movie, I was like, Zombivli? It rhymes with Dombivli.
Okay, so I kind of get what this movie is going to be about then now.
Yeah. But
That's crazy.
Yeah, I'm like so like in awe, I guess. Like I never imagined that. Well, there have been movies made in Dombivli and about Dombivli, but I guess I never imagined this movie to be shot or filmed in Dombivli, I guess. But anyway, let's continue with the summary. With the hope of building a better life, Sudhir, a meek and timid fellow who has slandered, seems it's a very long summary, so I'm just going to...
Well, why don't we just watch the
teaser? Yeah, I guess you're right.
Figure it out.
But I do see in the end, it's written that... Or they are asking us a question. Will Vishwas finally befriend Jagu and fight as a team? Or will the bloodthirsty zombies take over Dombivli? No! Dombivli is my hometown, please don't! I think the summary sounds interesting, so why don't we take... look at the reaction and we'll discuss more after the reaction. I don't know if you have subtitles or not, but well, we'll see.
Kindly.
Sahib, to jo mala chavayla alela mhatara bevda hota na, to zombie sarkha disat hota.
Zombie?
Nahi, zombie.
Ha ha, zombie pan te asta kay?
त्याचे झोंबी असतात ना साहेब, बॉडी फुल विद्रूप असते अशी. ते मेलेले असतात पण ते नसतात सुद्धा. त्यांना फक्त एवढं भान असतं की आपल्याला समोरच्याला चावायचंय आणि झोंबी तुम्हाला चावलं तर तुम्ही सुद्धा झोंबीच होतात.
काय म्हणतो तुम्हाला, तो पिक्चर माझा झोंबी इथं आलाय.
येस येस, तो आला.
Okay, so this also seems to me like a horror comedy movie again, just like Ruhi, but I could be wrong. I don't know if you call a zombie movie as a horror movie, I guess you could, you could classify a zombie movie as a horror movie. That character who was like explaining all the stuff to the police, like, he just cracked me up.
Yeah.
I enjoyed this trailer.
Me too.
And I'm a lot more invested now because it's about my hometown.
Yeah.
Dombivli. So yes, I am definitely invested. I'm going to watch this movie for sure. And by the way, like I don't think I've told you this before, but Marathi movies are just like Malayalam movies, in my opinion. Please, I'm quoting that, but don't be mean just because I said that. Because that's the reason why I said that, because Marathi movies, just like Malayalam movies, have a rich script and a rich storyline. So I've seen a lot of Marathi movies, obviously because I grew up there in Dombivli. Yeah, I could just like talk a lot about Marathi movies in general, but they're awesome. So I'm looking forward to this movie, and I don't know where it's going to be released. They haven't said that yet.
Yeah.
So I don't know where it's going to be released. If it's going to be released on any of the streaming platforms, do let us know, guys, because because I'm gonna watch it. As let me just put it that way. So I hope you enjoyed the teaser.
Yep.
I don't know if they're going to be releasing a trailer or not, but if they do, please do let us know about that as well. Because I feel like the trailer might be like a lot more fun than the teaser itself. So yeah, I enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope you guys enjoyed our reaction to this teaser. And thank you all so much for asking us to react to this teaser, because I love it. So we'll just keep it short and simple. All of the details on how to reach out to us would be in the description box below. So please check it out. And that was it for this video. We'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, time up. If you guys like this video, you guys know the drill. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell icon notification button so you don't miss any other update. And if you guys have more such videos, please do send them our way. All of the details will be in the description box below.
And don't forget to check out our other videos and follow us on social media.